Do you need a makeup tutorial?
No, sister, I think you need a makeup tutorial. Your lipstick is smeared all around your face, and like,
that's because I kissed your boyfriend. That was a lie.
What'd you just say?
That was a lie.
Bob?
That was a lie.
You kissed her?
Chocolate. Oh my god, I haven't been outside in forever. Oh, wait, who's that over there? Wait, that's Bob. Oh my god. Hi, Bob. Wait. Oh no, that's the popular girl. That's the new popular girl. Why is she hanging out with Bob? I need to get closer and check this out. What is this? What's happening?
So, I wrote out a perfect Christmas list of everything I want you to get me. I want a new iPhone. I want 2 new MacBook Pros because I need one to edit my selfies and other ones to just play games. So that'd be the perfect gift. You know what? I'm gonna go spin the wheel, and whatever I get, you should buy me like a whole outfit to match that accessory. Doesn't that sound cute? Isn't being my boyfriend fun?
Oh my god, what is she saying? That's so weird. What if I get a nice accessory? Maybe he will like me.
What do you mean of excitement? I know. I made it so easy for you this year to buy me gifts. Like, what do you want? Nothing, right? Because having me is a gift enough. Okay, I'm gonna go spin the wheel now.
Oh my god, she's not treating him right. I can treat him all the ways he would want to be treated. I'm the right one for him. Oh, let me follow. Let me go see what she wins from the wheel, and maybe I'll get something better, and he'll want me, right? That's how it works. All right, let me see what she gets. She won't notice me. I'm not really popular, so even if I stand her, she wouldn't notice me. I'm just as relevant as this lamppost.
Oh, where is Bob? He's supposed to be following me every step of the way, like I am his queen. Oh,
poor
Get
Bob.
Out of here, nerd. Why are you spying on me? Okay, that was weird. Anyways, I'm just gonna go. Oh, there you are, Bob. Hello. Watch as I spin the wheel. You gotta pay close attention and make sure you see exactly what I get, because that's the whole outfit you're gonna be buying me.
I won flip hat. She got the flip hat. He's never gonna want me after that. What? The flip hat? I've heard so much about the flip hat. It's everywhere. What? Oh my god, I need to go and try to win something too. I'll just do it now, even though they're standing there. I'll try to win something. Maybe. Okay.
OMG. This does not look cute on me. Looks like I have a pot on my head.
Oh my god, it does look ridiculous. Even though it looked real good on my head shape. What am I getting? Oh, diamonds. Yeah. Oh, he must like me now. I got diamonds. Hi. I got diamonds. Better than your hat.
Maybe you could use them, huh? Are you okay? You seem like you're okay. What the heck is up with that girl? Like, why does she keep following us?
I need to go to the fountain. I need to make a wish. I need Bob. I don't need the winter halo. I don't need the Christmas halo. I don't need the Halloween halo. I don't need the light halo. I don't need the dark halo. I need Bob. All right, I'm gonna throw in 100 diamonds. Okay, come on, Bob. I'm risking everything for you. Let me see. Come on. I don't see the word Bob anywhere. Oh my god, I doubled my diamonds, but I didn't get Bob. I guess I'm gonna have to try to approach him somehow when the popular girl isn't around him. Oh, I guess he's trying to figure out what outfit to buy her.
It's you again? Can I help you? Do you have a question that I can answer? It seems like you've been following me all day. I know I'm the most popular girl in school, but at least say something. You're creeping me out.
Hi, Bob.
To Bob? Why are you talking to Bob? Like, I'm here. Don't say hi to her. You cannot say hi to
Bob.
Other girls. How could you?
All right.
And to her? Yeah, you better be sorry.
Oh.
Because I am this close to breaking up with you. You got me the wrong color iPhone.
Please do.
I said rose gold.
Please do.
You got me silver. Ew. What are you saying? God. What are you murmuring to yourself?
I'm gonna go home. Bye.
All right. Please stay there. Bye. You know, all of this is making me so thirsty. I'm gonna go make a hot chocolate.
Wait, is Bob gonna stay outside and talk to me? Or is he gonna go inside? Bob. I'm gonna look through the window.
I would ask you to make me hot chocolate, but the last time you made me hot chocolate, it tasted disgusting. I'm not having that. I need this.
Oh my god, what are they doing? What are they doing in there?
Oh, perfect. Oh my god!
Oh my god, did you
see
me?
What are you doing?
Oh, did you see me? I can as well just go inside. I'm making hot chocolate.
You're making hot chocolate while staring outside? What's wrong with you? You're creeping. You have officially creeped me out. Can you please just tell me why you're following us around?
I wanted to know what Bob's favorite hot chocolate is. If it's classic hot chocolate, marshmallow flavor hot chocolate, campfire hot chocolate, candy cane hot chocolate, mint chocolate, or hot chocolate.
Why do you care what Bob's favorite hot chocolate is? You should be caring about what my favorite hot chocolate is, just like everybody else. And if it's candy cane. Thanks for asking.
I'm not gonna go for that one. I hate candy cane. Oh, Bob, you're gonna get some hot chocolate too? What are you guys doing later?
We were planning on going to the spa, but why do you care?
Oh, I was planning on going to the spa too. Can I come?
No. Definitely not.
Bob, can I come?
Why are you asking my boyfriend if you can come, you weirdo?
He says no. Oh, okay.
That's great.
By the way, you guys are in my house. This is my house.
This is your house?
Yeah, this is my bed.
Are you sure? I don't think so. This is where everybody goes to make Santa cookies, and he comes down this chimney, and I believe I see my
name
there.
Okay, fine. I lied. I live in the cave up there.
You live in the cave? I knew there was something weird about you.
Wait, what do you mean there's something weird about me?
The way you talk, first of all, and the way your face is just like, I don't know, it kind of creeps me out. You just creep me out in general, and you've been following my boyfriend.
Do you need a makeup tutorial?
No, sister, I think you need a makeup tutorial. Your lipstick is smeared all around your face, and
that's because I kissed your boyfriend. That was
What'd you just say?
That was a lie.
Bob?
That was a lie.
Did you kiss her?
Oh, chocolate.
No wonder she's been following us all day. You didn't.
Bob,
what are you?
Okay, it's true.
First of all,
Bob, it's true. Tell her.
Name?
Just tell her.
Bob.
My name is.
How could you kiss her and
my
not
name
me?
Is. My name is.
Does it matter at this point?
They call me Big Toe.
Ew, Big Toe. You look like a Big Toe. Are you kissing that Big Toe?
My Big Toe? I've got three of them. One is me, and I've got two on my feet.
That's weird. You're just a giant foot. You look like a thumb.
Guys, please, please, can I come to the spa? I need a spa day. Like you said, my makeup's all smudged. I need a face mask, please.
You also need to stand 10 feet away from me when you speak.
And I need
I'm so scared you're gonna spit on my face.
And I need a foot scrub. I've got mushrooms. My doctor says to not share the pool with anyone, because then they'll also get mushrooms. Well, you guys don't mind, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to get mushrooms. No,
So, can I come, please? Okay.
Bob,
thank
you.
Thanks, Bob. A hug.
Definitely did kiss her, didn't you? If you're inviting her to the spa and risking getting mushrooms all over your feet.
All right, I guess no time to lose. Let's go to the spa. Yeah.
This is the worst day
ever. By the way, I spent all my diamonds in the fountain. I did win diamonds, but I'm saving up for a present for someone special, a special Christmas present for someone that I can't have a crush on. So I don't have money for the spa entrance fee. But you guys have money, right?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I am not wasting a penny on your mushroom feet. Sorry.
Bob, what about you?
Are you gonna save her? Are you gonna be her knight in shining armor?
Yeah. Thanks, Bob. Thanks. I'd give you a kiss, but Leo's here.
No, you better not, sister. That is my boyfriend.
All right, let's go. All right, I'll sit next to you. Can I touch your finger?
No.
Okay.
No. I'm sitting next to Bob. Sorry.
Oh, Bob, do you need help to get down? Oh, let's go. I guess we're gonna go into the spa. Diamond, did you know that there's lots of diamonds on top of here? Oh, not anymore.
Maybe you could use them to collect enough for the spa entrance fee, so my boyfriend doesn't have to pay for your mushroom.
But I told you, the chump told you that I'm saving up for a present for someone special. Bob, it's you.
Excuse me, what did you just say?
I said it's for my brother Oliver. Yeah.
Sounded like something else, okay.
Oh.
Just making sure I'm not hearing things.
Yeah, I really like my brother. Oh, is Bob coming in with the girls? Guess that's okay. Wait, guys, wait for me.
What?
Oh.
Ew! Oh, disgusting!
Oh, sorry.
I heard that!
Oh, sorry, I get a little bit nervous.
Ew, okay, I cannot.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna go take my makeup off, and I've never shown
actually,
my face without makeup, so don't look.
Now that I'm looking at my feet, my mushrooms are getting better. Oh, wait, no, they're not. All right, let's go into the pool. Oh, Bob, do you wanna go or what? We can just take a head start. Actually, I'm gonna get into my bikini first. Please don't look.
Guys, I'm gonna come out, but please don't judge me. I've never taken off my makeup in front of anyone before, so. Bob! This is really who I am.
Whoa.
Oh, this feels amazing. Yeah, so you guys ready for the spa? Because I need a serious spa day, and I'm so overwhelmed.
I'm not naked, I'm not. Why does it look like I'm naked when I'm sitting down?
Oh, my God. Oh. I did not need to see that.
Bob.
I'm scarred.
Bob, you're not allowed into the spa unless you put your swimming shorts on. That thick sweater needs to come off.
And it's about time to take off the Christmas hat. Christmas isn't for like 10 days, so...
Oh, Bob, that looks good. You're ready now.
Don't flirt with him.
I'm not flirting. I'm just... You look good too without your makeup. I wanted to let you know that.
I know I do, okay? I look more beautiful than ever because it's really neat. So let's go.
All right. Who's ready for a mask? I mean, I want the brown one.
You just
call me fat? No, I would never call you fat. I'm going for the brown mask. Can I put these on my feet? Oh, no, I can't.
Okay, I am not getting in the same spa as you. Go in the mud spa, please. You need to get those mushrooms off your feet.
Oh, mud spa? I love that.
Yeah, get in there. Yeah. How about you stay in there? Come on, Bob. Let's go into the spa.
Oh my God, I feel so beautiful already. I feel like my skin is gonna be silky clean after this. Like a baby's butt on my face. Hey guys, wait, where did she go? Where did they go?
If we don't talk loud enough, maybe she won't hear us.
Oh, here you guys are.
Uh-oh.
How are you doing? Should we take a picture?
No, my camera's broken, sorry. Can you not sit between us?
Can you move a little? Bob, please move a seat.
No.
Bob, can you move a seat, please?
You are so thirsty. I'm about to be over you right now.
Thirsty? I'm in a pool full of water, and I already drank like a liter. I couldn't be thirsty after this. Oh, wait.
You've been living in that cave way too long. You've been trying to steal
my
man this entire time.
Guys, get over here. It's warmer right here. Do you see that yellow puddle right about, like, below me?
I'm getting out of here. I've had enough. Yeah, I can see all your mushrooms now, and I can see you for who you really are. A man stealer, a mushroom foot, and a thumb. I'm done.
So, Bob, what do you think about them? I have names for them if you want to know them. You know, people say that they're bad, and the doctor's trying to give me, like, different creams and stuff. But I don't even want to use it. I just love it. I love embracing them. All the mushrooms. Every single one of them. Even Greg. Wait, Bob. I see some mushrooms there on your feet, too. Bob, why didn't you tell me you had mushrooms, too? I was a little bit shy. It's okay. My mushrooms are a little bit more severe than yours, but I mean, it's fine. Embrace your mushrooms. I mean, for example, for Christmas, I'm gonna decorate them. You know how people decorate their trees? I'm gonna decorate my mushrooms. Do you want to decorate them together? Okay. Oh my God. Want a date? Want to be my boyfriend? No, I can't. What do you mean? Leah? Oh. What about I'll break up with her for you? If you wanna, I'll go tell her right now. Leah!
That nerd again. I'm in the shower. Get out.
I could use a shower too.
No, get your mushroom feet away from me. What do you want?
Listen, Bob wants to break up with you because he wants to date me.
What? He's gonna leave me for you.
Yeah, he is. Bob,
tell
her.
Are you serious? You've got a whole foot right here and you're leaving me for the big toe.
He says yes. Look, he says yes.
Huh? Yes?
Yeah, it's me and Bob now.
Are you kidding me? Do you know what you're losing? You're gonna lose everything for nothing. She lives in it. Get your nasty freaking.
I was just looking at what he would miss out on, and I couldn't see much.
Yeah, you know what? You're not getting any of the Christmas gifts that you got me back. Just for this, go date the nerd, the thumb weirdo. I'm over this. Bye.
Bob? I love you. We look so cute together. Me too. We look so cute together. Instagram pic.
Alright guys, keep in mind that was just a role play. I am not mean. Santa's really not this weird thumb person, so we just wanted you guys to
know
that.
It's not even a weird thumb person, it's just a person.
I guess, okay, we're just role playing. Everything is just for fun, so I hope you guys know that and don't take it seriously.
Yes. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching the video.
Push that like button, that subscribe button, that bell button, ding.
Thank you guys so much
for
watching, I love you guys so much, bye!
We love you guys so much, bye!
That was pretty good.